During ESMO 2020, we will present the overall survival result of the SOLAR-1 trial. So SOLAR-1 is a randomized trial testing the efficacy of alpelisib, an alpha-selective PI3 kinase inhibitor, in patients who present an hormone receptor positive, HER2 negative, PIK3CA mutated metastatic breast cancer pretreated with endocrine therapy. We have previously reported that alpelisib improves progression-free survival with a progression-free survival, median progression-free survival of 5.7 months in the control arm, moving to 11 months in the alpelisib arm. There were three toxicity: hyperglycemia, diarrhea, rash. Now we report a secondary endpoint, that is overall survival. In the group of patients with PIK3CA mutation, hormone receptor positive, HER2 negative, the median overall survival was increased by 7.9 months. Nevertheless, this numerical increase was not statistically significant. The hazard ratio was 0.86 and the p-value was above 1.10. So what can we conclude from this analysis? The benefit observed on PFS is numerically translated on overall survival, since the median benefit on PFS was 5 to 6 months, and we observe a median benefit on OS of 7.9 months. Nevertheless, we can't make any formal conclusion because there is no statistical significance associated with this result.